opportunity for people that aren't necessarily more capable as others, a real good chance to play. And I think it's really worked, and I think we'll carry on in future years.
It's a chance for us to develop participation with the school and to also develop leadership.
It's brought all different year groups working together, and it's helped people play more football. And it's a horrible thing.
We have a lot of referees as well, we have a lot of coordinators doing the fixtures so the event runs smoothly, and we also have commentators doing the match reports for the games.
It's definitely helped me gain communication skills, and it's definitely helped my refereeing skills, and I've gained a lot of knowledge on football because we've had a few challenges on refereeing decisions what we had to look up, and it really helped.
It's helped us work as more as a team, helped with us organisation skills and how to plan.
One of the fundamental ideas behind Team 16 was to try and get students that aren't involved in school teams to get involved in extracurricular sport, and I think it's done exactly that. We're seeing students that wouldn't normally play for our school teams who are coming down on a regular basis and showing commitment to a sport that we're playing outside of school. So for that side of it, I think it's been an excellent process or an excellent initiative that we've taken on.
As you can see behind you, numbers have gone up. So at lunchtime, usually we combat nearly 200 pupils. And so if you take 200 pupils out of the main school, who are then engaged and active through the use of leadership, it significantly prevents boredom, prevents poor behaviour, poor relationships, that can turn into violence. All of those problems then go into the classroom period 4 and 5, and that obviously leads to poor progress, poor classwork, and discipline issues that arise from lunchtime continue throughout the afternoon. So I think this has played a significant role in just enhancing progress later in the day, you know, and giving people something to do that's fun, engaging, so that when they go to the classroom they can talk about the football for a few minutes, but then more importantly crack on with the work in the right frame of mind.
I really want to be involved in sport when I'm older, and this has given me a real boost, especially being chairman of the sports council. I'm really happy with what I'm doing now.